Have you ever noticed what sounds like rocks rolling around inside your hot water heater or a similar sound to something tumbling in your dryer? Well, stay tuned and I'm going to talk about it. So here's what happens. Basically, over time, the sediment that's in the water will actually settle to the bottom of your hot water heater. Then, when your gas comes on to heat your water, the hot water lifts the sediment, and as it cools, it comes back down. And it's a cycle kind of like a pot boiling on a stove. It just kind of rolls around inside. And it usually only happens during the heat cycle. So there are a couple of things you can do to prevent this from happening to your hot water heater. One is if you read your manufacturer's instructions, you can even look them up online and download them in PDF. You use this valve right here. You hook a hose up to it. Run it to either a floor drain if you have a basement, or run it outside, and you'll actually follow their instructions and you can flush most of the sediment, if not all of it, out. You want to do that once a year. Another thing you can do is have a water softener like this one installed at the point of entry where the water first comes into your house. What a water softener does is it filters out minerals like calcium and magnesium so they don't end up at the bottom of your hot water heater. And as a bonus, it also will filter the same water that goes through your faucets and your tubs and your toilets, which then also reduces scale.